Ah, look at that, Jeffrey. Another fine day shining down on God's sweet Britain. Land of crumble and lemon curd and opportunity.
God, I love it.
I begin every sentence with an apology. Sorry, that's the case. That's just British policy. Probably the case with everything in honesty. I use 10 words when 2 would do honestly.
I'm British.
And that makes me unique. At least I think so when I hear you speak. See, we used to have an empire, but we got a little cocky. Like, ha-ha, Johnny Foreigner, I'd like to see you stop me.
I'm British.